Welcome back. Good morning, San Diego. It's 8:45. The San Diego Strike Force has a new president, and it's a groundbreaking decision. And Vivian Lynn is the first Asian-American Pacific Islander named leader of a professional football team.
The message for the San Diego Strike Force and the IFL in general is saying, don't give up your dream. Keep working. Drive hard. You don't have to quit or give up on that dream in order to achieve what you want. There are plenty of stories out there where maybe I didn't make it the first year, maybe I didn't get drafted the second year, but I am not going to give up.
History's first female minority president has a message.
Find your power through adversity.
Vivi Lynn knows what it takes to survive and achieve in a male-dominated industry and win. Vivi Lynn. Competitive cyclist, triathlete, skier, broadcaster for CBS, Fox, and ESPN affiliates. Vivi spent her career stepping over boundaries and now brings an inspiring message on how to embrace adversity and lead others to greatness.
Always serve soup. That's just something I live by. This is something important to me. Wherever I go, I want to serve soup. So what does soup mean? Soup is selfless service. It starts with that. The O, it's ownership. What is my part in it? What do I need to do? And U, unity. It's not just you, it's not just me, it's unity. And P, how do we serve a bigger purpose in that unity?
I know that Viv's in the arena football. She's really responsible for relationships and sponsorships. We need more and more women in administration at the top in the office. We need presidents, we need executive vice presidents, we need decision makers.
So leadership for me is really about facilitating the talents, the gifts, the strengths, the expertise, and the value that our team actually brings. But at the end of the day, our job is to facilitate the best out of our team. It's to get to know them. It's asking them what matters to you. It's finding out how what they need to be able to do their very best and making sure they get it. Life is guaranteed to be challenging. You have the choice to quit or rise up and innovate through the challenges.
Vivi Lynn, embrace adversity.